whether a man with no sperms in the ejaculate, can he ever be a father? Actually, a man who is not able to give sperms in the ejaculate, so it is known as azoospermia. Azoospermia can be of three factors. Either the brain is not functional and the testis is not getting any stimulation from the brain to produce the sperms. So these patients are known as hypogonadotropic hypogonadism. The patient will be like a prepubertal child. So they, as in prepuberty, the males are not producing sperm. So these patients who are hypogonadotropic hypogonadism, so this can be corrected by giving them hormonal injections, and then there will be sperm production in the testis. Then there is another variety of azoospermia where there will be an obstruction. So the testis is able to produce the sperms, but the sperms are not able to come out from the testis to the exterior. So this condition is known as obstructive azoospermia, and it can be corrected either by surgeries, or we can directly take the sperms proximal to the obstruction either from the testis or epididymis, what we call the procedure as TISA or PISA, and use these sperms for IVF. Now, there is a third variety of azoospermia where there is a testicular cause. So, there is a testicular failure. In these patients, there can be some islands or spermatogenesis, and we can try to get the sperms by needle biopsy of the testis, use these sperms for IVF or ICSI procedure, and try to make these males a father. There is another condition known as aspermia. Aspermia means despite having ejaculation, the person is not able to produce any seminal plasma outside. So the cause for aspermia can be a retrograde ejaculation in which the sperms are getting produced from testis, but instead of coming out at the time of ejaculation, they are entering into the bladder. So these patients, we can treat them by getting the sperms from their urine, processing it, and then using them for procedure. Hence, if we are able to correctly identify what is the cause of azoospermia or aspermia, we can ensure that the males who are not able to produce sperm in the ejaculate can become a father.